be able to juggle the lineup the way he has. Shoots it toward the left side of the infield. Iglesias to second. They'll get the force. A run will score, and it's 4-0 Cleveland. Gave Ramirez his 27th RBI on the year. And Mike Napoli is forced out at second base on the play.
That's okay. He put the ball in play. He did not try to pull it. And Iglesias makes a nice play to underhand that throw, but you can only get one. I mean, that's a risky throw right there.